So guys, here I am. I'm back again. And we'll tour more wonderful landmarks here in the Trappist Monastery here in the Guimaras Island. Yeah. It's so peaceful, except for that gardener who's cutting grasses. Yeah. And everything here is so peaceful, so quiet. Let's hurry up because I have lots of things to do. Lots of wonderful landmarks to find here. The island. This is also a good place for collection, for spiritual guidance, and for reflection, of course. If you feel like you need someone for you to guide your spirit, yeah, healing. Yeah. I never thought I was able to visit this place because I never thought that I would be able to go to Guimaras. Now that here I am, you know, I couldn't imagine how wonderful this place is. Yeah. So marvelous. And not only you can find churches here, but you may also find some gift shop here inside the monastery. So here I am. I'm here inside the gift shop of the Trappist Monastery. They're selling lots of merchandises here, ranging from different yeah, like groceries, bracelets, and some spiritual stuff. And they're also selling some wonderful items like pineapples, mostly mangoes. There you have it. And everything here is so marvelous. Yeah. So there you have it, guys. The wonderful products here inside the Trappist Monastery. And hope you'll be able to visit this place. And it's very cool as you'll be here. So see you guys there for more landmarks here in Guimaras. So keep it real, guys. Bye.